Rachel Weisz attended the premiere of a new show Dead Ringers in New York wearing a beautiful red dress. She looked stunning in a full-length alter gown that highlighted her flawless figure. Her dark hair was styled back and she wore a light makeup with just a touch of mascara, blush and lip color. Weisz is married to Daniel Craig, the actor who played James Bond in the movies.